Angry Aliens First Halloween. But, Angry Alien, what are you saying? You've conquered Pocoyo's world? When? That's right, Pocoyo. Angry Alien has chosen a great day to visit. He's going to love his first Halloween. Angry Alien. Angry Alien. There you are. I thought there was something wrong. And look, you're playing hide and seek. Wow, you drew them perfectly. They're going to love it. Guys, everyone, come see what he has drawn. This alien really likes to play. He's gone to hide again. Angry Alien! He really loves hide and seek. Aha! I found you! You're leaving already? But you still haven't conquered Pocoyo's world. Not even a little bit. Open the hatch.
Hello.
Angry Alien, calm down and listen. They're your friends. Ellie, Pato and Pocoyo.
It's me, Pocoyo.
That's what I was trying to tell you. It's Halloween. Everyone is dressed up. Perfect. Now you're ready to go trick-or-treating. But before that, shall we show him what a great costume he's wearing? Hooray for scary costumes! Happy Halloween! Goodbye, see you next time! Hello, everyone. All dressed up for Halloween, I see. Hello, Nina. And where's your costume? You don't know what Halloween is? Well, Halloween is a special night where everyone has fun trying to scare each other. See? A scary, mad mummy!
Rawr.
A frightening wolf man! And a spooky ghost pirate! What's that, Pato? You're going to tell a scary story? All right, Pato, let's hear it. Once upon a time, there was an old pirate. He roamed the darkest dark ocean, carrying a trunk that was full to the brim with yummy candies. Suddenly, from out of the scary fog, a ghost ship The ghost pirate sent a giant octopus to steal the trunk. Turning all the candies into really terrifying ghost candies. Oh well, I suppose that wasn't so scary, was it? Pocoyo, would you like to try?
Yes!
Once upon a time, there was an ordinary boy who, when the moon was full, became the terrible, hair-raising, unbearable wolf boy.
Wolf, wolf.
that.
Well, the wolf boy just wants to play fetch. Ellie, would you like to try?
There once was a mummy who went to the cemetery one dark and stormy night
to have a lovely picnic with her dolls.
And when a strange and haunting music started to play, they all had a zombie dance party.
Well, Nina definitely isn't scared by that. Oh my! Who can that be? Trick or treat! Now that was a good scare!
Happy Halloween!
Tonight, there's a full moon.
And the monsters start to wake up.
And these monsters love to dance.
You're invited to their party.
Oh, just for that, don't be afraid to party.
Cause if you don't dance,
you'll have something.
Halloween disco, Halloween disco. Don't be a ghost, let's see you shake the bones. Disco, Halloween. Let's go keep moving out to these funky girls.
Tonight, the bats will come out of their cave.
And they want you all to listen.
They will shout out,
trick or treat!
So that they can get some sweets.
Oh, just for that, don't be afraid to party. Cause if you don't dance,
you'll have something!
Halloween disco, Halloween disco. Don't be a ghost, let's see you shake the bones. Disco, Halloween disco. Let's spooky groove out to these funky girls.
Halloween disco.
Disco, Halloween disco.
Vampires, mummies, zombies, and skeletons. On the dance floor, dancing faster. Tonight we may all die.
Halloween disco, Halloween disco. There'll be a ghost that's
The Reflection. Look, it's Pocoyo. He's preparing for Halloween.
Hi. No. No.
I wonder what Pocoyo is going to dress up as.
Wizard.
Wonderful. How about practicing your trick-or-treating? You should be very scary.
Heckles, speckles. Heckles, speckles. Heckles, speckles.
Terrific. Now go out to scare everyone and get lots of sweets. But what's happening? It's... It's Pocoyo's reflection. Pocoyo, watch out. Behind you, quick. It disappeared. There. There it is again. It's flying above you. Up, Pocoyo, up.
Gotcha.
Oh, your hat. He's on your hat.
No.
You have to believe me, Pocoyo. It's there. Please, open your eyes.
No.
Oh, dear. Hello. You're not going to cause any trouble, are you, good reflection? It's Pato the Vampire. What a great costume, Pato.
Trick or treat!
I'm not sure this is the best moment to find out who is scarier because... Oh, dear. That's what I'm trying to tell you, Pato. Pocoyo didn't do that. It was him there. Fred, I don't want to scare you, but there is something very weird going on. That's what I was trying to tell you. Watch out! Pocoyo, please listen to me. No, guys, it's what I've been trying to tell you. Pocoyo didn't take them, it was his reflection. There he is. See, I told you. Pocoyo, when you practiced your trick-or-treat in front of the mirror, you cast a spell and your reflection came alive.
Hello.
catch him. But how? Although, nobody should be sad on Halloween, don't you think, Pocoyo?
Trick-or-treat!
Hooray for scare-proof friendships! Goodbye, see you next time! Experience. Bye bye. See you soon. Ellie's Magic Wand. Welcome to the night of Halloween, where anything can happen. Look, Witch Ellie and her apprentices are preparing a potion. Toad's tail, spider's leg, and dragon's tooth. And a bitten apple to finish the spell.
No apple.
Oh, of course, it's not apple season. But I'm sure Witch Ellie will find one. Apprentices, Witch Ellie says you mustn't touch anything while she's away.
Promise. Play!
Pocoyo, what are you going to do? Don't fall. Okay, just one. Pocoyo! Pato! Stop before you... Oh, dear. Oh, no. Witch Ellie will be back any minute. It's Witch Ellie. What do we do now? Quick, guys. Witch Ellie needs her wand. You can't find the wand, can you?
Whoa!
idea, Pocoyo. You gained some time. But hurry up. We have to find her wand as soon as possible. Look who's here. It's Little Witch Caterpillar. Happy Halloween. Oh, what's that? It looks like a magic wand. I'm afraid someone has found Ellie's wand before you.
Get one back. Caterpillar!
What? No, Caterpillar, I don't think they want to play tag. Caterpillar! Oh, dear. What's up, Ellie? Is there a problem? There's something wrong with your wand? I don't see any problem with it. Okay, it was Pato and Pocoyo. Pocoyo, I think we need a plan B.
Yes!
Hi, Ellie. Look at the bright side. At least now you know where your wand is. Look, Caterpillar. Which Ellie wants to swap your wand for a much nicer one? Isn't that great? We will finally be able to complete the Halloween potion. Apprentices, it's time to pour the last ingredients into the cauldron. Wonderful! Happy Halloween, everyone! Goodbye, see you next time! Down when you're approaching a traffic signal. What an amazing race! They all deserve to. This is the last lap. Nothing is decided. Pato is in first place. Oops, you didn't brake in time and have lost control. Let go of the accelerator when you approach a traffic signal. What a.
Nina's Terror Show.
Look, here come our friends. Hello, everyone. Where are you going? Oh, I see. You have tickets to Pocoyo and Nina's Halloween Theater. How exciting! Thanks.
wonderful.
Everything's ready to raise the curtain for the big show. Pocoyo, Nina, the audience has arrived. Are you ready? Great. Then let the show begin. Didn't seem to scare them very much. Wow, I'm afraid we have a very tough audience today.
Plan B?
Ah, Pocoyo and Nina have prepared a much more terrifying alternative plan. Nina says that now the true spectacle of horror and fear begins.
Pocoyo!
Pocoyo? That's incredible!
This is really scary.
But who's moving those skeletons?
Nina!
But, Nina, are you the one who's controlling those puppets?
Pocoyo!
Pocoyo? But if it's not Pocoyo, and it's not Nina either, then who's playing Spooky?
Theater group Los Hermanos Chihuahua. Theater, birthday parties, baptisms, and burials. And that's their business card. So this dance show is part of your artistic repertoire. It looks like it's time to leave. The show must go on. But far, far away from here. This adventure has been frightfully terrific. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Excellent. You took a perfect photo.
Halloween potion. Ah, scary monsters.
Trick or treat.
Oh, I see. It's Halloween. What fantastic costumes you all have. You're quite a frightening bunch. Hello, Ellie.
Ellie the witch is preparing a spooktacular brew of spider legs, lizard tails, broccoli.
Oh, no? Ah, it's just pumpkin soup. Mmm, delicious.
No, 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 no.
Pato, I think you've forgotten Caterpillar. More? Look, everyone! A monster! A monster! The monster is gone! Where did it go? Pato's telling the truth. I saw it too. It was big and scary. Don't you believe us?
Trick or treat!
Oh dear, they don't believe us.
Well, the moment has finally arrived. Trick or treat!
Look, Fred! A witch! How scary! Oh, not for you, I see. Fred, look! Another monster! And this one is terrifying with its... Wow, you certainly don't scare easily, Fred. Watch out, Fred! A vampire! Oh no! It's the horrific vampire Pato! Oh, listen, everyone. We saw the monster again. You're not going to believe it. It's... No. Listen. You've got to hear this. Oh, no. They've gone again. Pato, let me explain. I know who the monster is. No, Pato, wait. I can explain everything. The monster is... No, Pato, wait! I know what's happening! What I'm trying to say is that Caterpillar is... No, not that, Pato! Pato! What I'm trying to say is that the monster is Caterpillar! Yes, I saw her transform. Yes, Pato, Caterpillar! Go on then, Caterpillar, show Pato how you do it. You see? Caterpillar is the monster. You all have got to believe us. The monster is Caterpillar. Caterpillar, you know what to do. You see, for some strange reason, Caterpillar transforms into a monster after she eats pumpkin soup. Caterpillar, I think the problem is that pumpkin doesn't sit well with you.
No more.
Oh, poor Caterpillar. She loved that pumpkin soup. Look! Ellie is right. She can try tomato soup. Nothing! Terrific! From now on, only tomato soup for Caterpillar. Hooray for friends and hooray for Halloween! Goodbye, see you soon!
It seems like Pato has a solution. Shall we help him? Good! You did it on the first try! What a great idea, Pato! With that giant broom, we will tidy everything up in no time! Bravo! You have collected all the blocks!
Why, hello there. We haven't seen you in a while. You must be going to visit your friends. Oh, I see. So you want to take over the world again. And just how do you plan to do that? I'm afraid I don't understand. Through the use of a complex device, you've managed to create a remote control that, when you activate it, exchanges everyone's mind so you can ruin their fun and so dominate the world. Well, that doesn't sound very nice. Thing works. You're really the angry alien? Oh dear. Well, that's a lovely painting, Pato. Yes, thank you. You've made Pato's painting 1,000 times better. Uh-oh, Pocoyo. Caterpillar thinks you're the alien. And it seems she fancies you. I'm sorry, Miss Caterpillar, but that's not who you think it is. No, I'm not joking. That's not the alien. It's Pocoyo. It seems Ellie's lost in a good book. Well done! Ellie's never gone so high. That's another nice thing you've done today. Oh, I understand. You want to switch your body back? you want to fix this situation? Phew! I hoped you would.
Yay!
So, if you think about it, I'd say you really did conquer the world. You made everything better. Well? Wonderful! This calls for a celebration.
What's that sound? It looks like a visitor from space. Maybe we can all say hello to him. Ready? Here we go.
Hello, Alien.
Oh, dear. He seems a bit shy. It's okay. It's okay. You're among friends, little green alien. Welcome to our planet. Is this your first time here? Well, then, let's introduce you to some of our friends. By the way, you do come in peace, don't you? I think you're going to like our friends a lot. Oops, what's that? Oh, it's Pocoyo. Oh no, wait, Pocoyo! Pocoyo!
Hi.
I want you to meet someone. No, no, he's above you, Pocoyo. Pocoyo, our friend is very shy, so we need to be very kind to him. That's better. Pocoyo, remember, kind. Can any of you tell me who that sounds like? Oh, no. His hat is stuck over his eyes again. Pato! Pato! Stop, Pato. You're scaring our new friend. Wait! Phew, that was a close one. But where's the alien gone? Oh, there you are. Look, I'm terribly sorry about that. Pato is really not like that normally. Let's meet Ellie.
Ellie?
There's nothing to be afraid of. She's really very nice. Oh, dear. Oh, this is unfortunate. Uh-oh. Oh, this is really not good.
Friend. Friend.
Hello, little friend. Here you are. Oh, look, it's Ellie and Pato. You see, they're completely harmless. Do you think Pocoyo and the alien should go and say hello to Ellie and Pato? Well, that didn't go well at all, did it? Don't worry. I think you just gave them a fright. Ah, here they come. everyone. I want to introduce you to your new alien friend. He comes from outer space. See? I knew once you got to know each other, you'd all be the best of friends. What's this? Oh, this must be his parents. Perhaps they've come to take our little friend home. Your son is such a nice little boy. We've had a great time with him, Mummy Alien. Oh, I see. You're Daddy Alien. Oh, dear. Our friends are about to leave and Pocoyo and Ellie aren't here to say goodbye to their new friend. It looks as if they're leaving now. Oh, what a shame. Did you see that? Oh, look! It's Pocoyo and Ellie. They've come to say goodbye. Let's all say goodbye to the aliens with them, shall we?
Bye!
Hooray for new friends! Bye-bye! Come back again soon!
A long, long time ago, in a galaxy very, very far away, Christmas morning was about to arrive for the little baby angry alien. Happy Christmas, baby alien! Like every Christmas day, Daddy and Baby Alien opened the Christmas presents together. But just after that, Daddy Alien disappeared because he had to go on a secret mission. Year after year, the little baby alien had to play with his presents all alone. Until one Christmas, while he was looking through his telescope at another planet, he saw a Christmas tree with loads of presents. Wait a second, angry alien. You aren't going to do something naughty, are you? On Christmas Day? Hmm.
Oh, no. Now, look here. You're not thinking of destroying all these presents, are you? Pato says that this is the tie that he wanted for Christmas. Maybe the names on the presents just got mixed up. So it was that Angry Alien was happy for the first time at Christmas. After all, the best thing isn't the presents, but to have people to share them with. Merry Christmas, everyone!
World domination on ice. Here comes Angry Alien. I wonder what he wants. He's out to conquer Pogoyo's world. Again. You got here on the first day of winter. We love the snow. Isn't it fun? It's a snowball fight. Here to meet you. You see, under the ice, there's a lake.
Little alien?
Ah!
Ice skating. You're going to love it. Wonderful. What an amazing figure skater. Angry alien, hold on. Help is on the way. Oh no. Snowmen! Yay! What a great idea! And Ellie's going to make a huge one! Nina, I think the angry alien needs your help. Oh, no! Poor angry alien. For once, he only wanted to play, and look what a bad time he had. Nothing a cup of hot chocolate can't fix. Hooray for the snow! And hooray for winning new friends!
Ah, look! It's Pocoyo, Pato, and Baby Bird. Hello, everyone!
Hi!
Where are you going in the Vamoosh?
Visit!
Ah, off to visit your alien friend. Let's all help Pocoyo find his alien friend. Shout out when you see him.
There he is!
There he is! There! Look, Pocoyo! You found each other. Well done. Ah, it looks as if your alien friend wants to show you around his planet. My, this scenery is not only beautiful looking, it's beautiful sounding as well. the alien wants to show you more, Pocoyo.
Bye.
Oh, what a lovely view of the planets from here. Oh, is that a button? Do any of you want Pocoyo to push the button?
Yes! Push the button!
Did you see that? Wonderful! Baby Bird is really enjoying himself. Bubbles! This certainly is an amazing planet. Uh-oh. Oh dear, this doesn't look good at all. Where did he go? Can any of you tell Pocoyo where his alien friend is? Yes, phew! There he is! Excellent rescue, Pocoyo! Onward we go! What's this? Some kind of forest. What's that, alien friend? You say we're lost? Pocoyo has a plan. That way? We do know where we are, don't we, Pocoyo? It's clear that we are lost. But Pocoyo, there is no reason to panic. Let's think. The bubbles! We've seen those before, right? The bubble craters! You found them! Excellent idea. You can really see where you are from up here. Now, let's see. Do you recognize anything? Some space trees and some flashing planets. Can any of you tell Pocoyo if we've seen either of those before?
Yes, the planets!
The flashing planets!
That's right! We've seen the flashing planets before. Let's go that way. Baby Bird!
Hello?
What's that? Sounds like drumming. Who do you think is making that sound, Pocoyo?
Pato.
It is Pato. Hooray! You found him. Where did our alien friend go? He's found the vamoosh. Hooray for Pocoyo and hooray for finding your way. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Hello, everyone.
Hi.
What's going on?
Rocket.
Ah, you're making a rocket. Why? What's that, little alien? Oh, you're going back to your planet. Wonderful. Looks like they're ready for blast off.
T-10, 9, 8, 7, 6,
exciting!
Professor Potter!
Welcome to another lesson with Professor Pato. Now, class, pay attention. Today we're going to talk about space. This is the sun. The sun. And this is the moon. The moon. Planets. These are planets. And stars. Baby bird, can you tell us what that's called? Can you tell Baby Bird what those are?
Stars!
Those are stars!
Oh, it looks as if the angry alien has something he wants to say. Wonderful! Now we've all learned about space.
Lesson approved by Professor Potter.
It, Pocoyo! You flew into space!
Stop! Planet?
What do you think? Is that a planet?
No! It is the sun!
You're right! That is the sun! You're going to drive, Pato? Oh, but...
Whoa! Whoa!
That's not a planet, Pato. Can you tell Pato what that is?
The moon!
It's the moon!
Yes, it's the moon. Look, little alien, is that your planet? Yes, you've found it!
Houston, we have a problem.
Now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, run! That's it, run! Fred says, laugh! Come on, let's laugh! Fred says, dance! Let's dance! Fred says, that's all!
Someone's knocking at the door. Aww. It's the little alien's parents. Oh, I see. It was just a game. But now it's time for the little alien to go home. Let's all say goodbye. Goodbye!
Goodbye!
Bye-bye!
Bye-bye!
Looks like they're off on another mission.
Bye-bye!
Bye!
Searching for a planet, flying near the sun, flying near the moon.
Christmas. Hello, angry alien. What, enjoying a peaceful evening? Oh dear. You don't know what's happening? You're going to love it. It's Christmas. Don't you want to celebrate? Okay, I see you don't. What a surprise, guys! Merry Christmas to all!
Christmas together!
How exciting! Your friends have come to spend Christmas with you. Isn't that great? Oh, Ellie. I'm afraid that Angry Alien doesn't share your Christmas spirit. Ellie is right. How can you have Christmas spirit when you haven't even decorated your home? Beautiful! There's no corner left undecorated. Much better. Now it's Christmas that will conquer everything, eh, Angry Alien? Ellie, Angry Alien says that those balls are not what you think. Haven't you seen the sticker? Ellie thinks your pirate Christmas ornaments are lovely. Angry Alien says you should be careful. Those balls are very dangerous. Oh, they really were dangerous. But where are you going? Your friends are still in your house and... Fabulous! All together again. Oh. What a surprise! You wanted a Christmas tree! Oh, Angry Alien, you think of everything! We understand you don't like Christmas carols, but there's no need to get so upset, right? Oh dear.
Of course, it's for you. What are you waiting for? Oh, it's lovely. And it's just your size. So, you don't like it? Oh, it was a joke. I almost fell for it. Oh, Angry Alien, you're such a joker. How elegant. You may be a villain, but you're a very elegant one. That's it. And now it's time to celebrate Christmas.
Oh, dear.
Angry Alien says it's the final touch, and that thanks to you, he now likes Christmas a little bit.
Christmas!
Hooray for Christmas, and hooray for friends who celebrate it together. Goodbye, see you next time.